Just be a moment, folks. Just be a moment. Getting things set up. Alright. Let's know. Just send out the links. Send out the links is all. Time for another part of Luminar's Fantasy Adventure, Final Fantasy XIV Online. So, it's been a while since we did 14 Online, because took that hiatus. Well, the 8-day hiatus from it, because I wanted to get more content done. And did. Got a lot of it done. Came out really good. So, last we left off, we were doing more of the, a gentleman detective side quest and story. So, we're about to continue that. We got a surprise from, seeing Ultros there, of all people. Squids? Yeah, it's hard to figure out, because is T even a squid or what? I mean, okay, yeah. Fair to figure out. Alright. Sorry, just a quick moment, folks. Now we talk to Dormedo. And yeah, we got mail. It's a shocker. Yeah, we came to talk to you about something, buddy. Looking for Avila. Coffer and coffin, huh? Huh. Alright. Ah, there we go. But, yeah, voice audio sounds a bit low, just let me know. So, feisty one, huh? Got it. You do your thing and I'll do mine. Off we go. Alright. There we go. This is the Blackbrush Station. Also, for those who are watching, if you think others might enjoy it, you are more than welcome to share the link with others, and let's spread the fun all around. Right, I should have gone to the delivery moogle, see what was there for me. Oh, I'll do that in a moment. What are you doing, Hildebrand? Oh, cutscene. Seems like there's a bit of a history going on there. Yeah, Hildebrand, you'd lose and fight against her really fast. What's Ultros doing there? Oh boy. She's got blown up enough to tell which what kind of explosives is which. Is he doing what I think he's doing? Hildebrand, that's not a good idea. Dear. You don't throw explosives! My god, one. Alright, we gotta head to the mines. So, Chocochie, you're up! Chocobo, let's go! The Choco Sisters ride again. I can figure out which way to go. To the mines. Oh, whoops, overshot. All right, cutscene. At least we can understand why she's doing it. Angelina, huh? Well, at least we know she's doing what she's doing for an honorable cause, but something's still not adding up to it. My gut says so. Along with my instincts. And my gut and my instincts have not been wrong about these things yet so far. Which is scary! I'm not supposed to be this accurate on this stuff. Wait. Is that Ultros in the background? Yep. I know those, that purple shade anywhere. Hildebrand! What in the world? How did you spearhead yourself into this again? Jeez. What? Yo. I'm just gonna call you Jack. No. I'm just gonna call you Spear. Cause you go head first in everything. Even more so with the ground. Don't be that impressed, Ultros. Still. Ultros, Final Fantasy VI villain. And he falls into his own trap. Oh. Yep. That happened. Oh boy. Choconor, Europe! Chocobo, let's go. Do. Since we're gonna be running through town, we gotta make one small stop at the delivery moogle. Let's see what we got in the mail. What you got for us, good Moogle? Ooh! 5-piece set of wild rose attire, huh? I'm gonna take it. Thank you very much. I wanna try that on sometime. Chocobo. Oh man, we gotta cross the bridge. Still, this is becoming a fun side quest so far. Aside from Hildebrand's usual antics. At least we haven't seen a hammer. Oh my goodness. Cutscene. Now what are you looking for? Bumps. have we got? Why doesn't he have pants on? Where are his freaking pants? Again! Oh... Dip. Had to be Godbert. Why am I always... I was just kidding about him showing up again. Are Closey allergic to him or something? My god. Ultras is right about with that. Don't go to their family reunions. Chicken! Wait. I know that chicken. Gilgamesh has returned! Poor Gilgamesh, no one can remember his name. Seafood soup. I wonder what that tastes like. Kinda sounds delicious. I'm in the mood for seafood. I miss having sushi. So good. Now what is he up to? Oh boy. Now Godbert's got some idea. That just makes it even worse. Uh-oh. Sure anyone would run after seeing something like that. Why is he so fast? How is he hopping so fast? And there he goes. Again. I feel a little sorry for him. Right. Back to old Daw. That, I don't know what to say about that. Barely, which is 5 minutes in, we just got it with so much. Who knows? Well, I don't know what to say. Let's show us something. Yeah, let's say that's putting it very lightly. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's at the Coliseum. What am I doing wandering around like this then? Oh! Okay. I was walking in the right direction anyway. Huh. Oops. There you go, I held the brand. I can't have to see your father like that. It's taken years off my life. Well, if the festivities are about to begin, let's give him a show. You should probably sit this one out, Hildebrand. We don't want them to be overwhelmed by, yeah. I'm trying to be nice here. Alright. The Trouble with Truffles. Ah, dip. Cutscene. Fight with honor. Well, he's not wrong about that. What's next? Someone's gonna come flying out the door? Oh. Hey, bird guy. I'm just gonna follow him for a second there. Yep. What you need, buddy? Investigation. I'm still a Needhog Slayer. Because I had to fight Needhog the Dragon who knows how many times. Well, to be fair, I kinda got that conclusion as well. Kinda wasn't hard to figure all that out. Ultras is that kind of, yeah. Well, at least we know for sure it's, Ultras getting rid of a lot of the, competition. Tempest Blade, huh? My adventurer. The danger follows where we go. So we gotta bring one of these crates to him, or its contents. All right, we can do that much. How do you? Ah, excuse me. Thankfully, it's not that far, so we can just hoof it. Alright, let's see now. There it is. Of course, they'd be in the back roads. Really shouldn't toss him back here. Alright, now we're just gonna sprint back there. And hopefully nothing gets exploded by the time we get back. Most of the way there. It's pretty good. There you go, bright guy. What is it? What'd you find? To another already. Then again, it wouldn't be a Final Fantasy series without it. So where do we go? Aha! So we're looking for the Avenue Exchange. Alright. There we go. Yeah, it's a lot faster just to use the teleport than that. Alright, sir. We need to discuss something. Like, this nasty sack? That sounded just wrong. Cutscene! Wait, what does Ultras have to do with this? You're gonna start to sound like Hildebrand, won't you? I had to say his name and he shows up. Why? That would be the smell of the truffles. Pretty sure you're not here to exchange for recipes. Oh, saw that coming. Great. Quest complete. Alright. What the? Okay, you gotta be in a job for that. Okay. What is that noise? Ah, camera! Yeah, we gotta fight, in combat soon. Oh, that's what that was! Shit, man! I was trying to figure out what the heck that sound was. Right. That sound grated my mind a little bit. Ugh! Right. I'm here. All right. Somehow I'm not surprised that happened. Well, as long as we can get to the event, we're fine. Excuse me. If he's happy, then let him be happy. I'm not getting my butt kicked, but We're ready for combat. Let's do it. Flying limbs? Cutscene. I was kind of expecting that the other guys would go down that easily. Bring it on! Hildebrand, what did you do? What is that? Hildebrand, you might want to move. Well, there he goes. He's trying to squid his way out of it. Well, this just got unexpected. How'd he get stuck up there? What the deuce? Oh, Hildebrand's face down on the floor. Well, Bry Guy, don't forget, you've kind of been around Hildebrand for a while. Hey, right, off we go. Let's see now. Aha. The Captain Dry Bone. Them dry bones. Exit. Found it. Oh, Nelly. Boop. Taco. Tacos. They sound delicious right now. Wall! What kind of goat was that? Made it. Yeah, as long as you're having fun, then you do that. Oh my goodness. It's a raid fight. The dragon's neck. Well, definitely didn't see that coming. Alright. I get it. Alright. Boop. Oh, that shouldn't take too long. We already got two tanks. Now we just need two medics and 4 DPS, and then we got set. Oh, right. My gear is low. I should probably take care of that. Let's see if we can make a fast trip back to, Drybone. I may or may not have forgotten about to check my gear. Huh. Oops. Oh, let's see now. Where is that person? Right. Looks like it's this way. Got some. There we go. Repair all. Wow. I didn't realize everything was that low. Huh. Oops. Right. Let's head back. It's gonna be a few minutes, well, plenty of minutes before we, yeah. It's always a wait with the quest for the raids. Should be able to take a shortcut through here. Aha! Found it! Tuco Tuco! Taco Taco! Made it! Alright. Thank you for the lift. Now comes the waiting part. I mean, at least it's not as bad as before. The last time we were here, it was like, well, almost 15-20 minutes waiting. My goodness. I did not know what to do. I mean, there's been, waits, but, wow. Well, not as bad as the almost 25-minute wait I had for the, extreme Ramu fight. And for that to only go badly. Hey, at least we've gotten a lot of them taken care of. Right, so yeah. If I do go quiet for a couple minutes, because, yeah, I'm trying to figure out what to talk about and all. Yeah, I hope everyone's been having fun so far. We're almost to the 1 hour mark. Things have been getting kind of crazy. But that's the fun in it. Man, the stuff I was streaming before, I decided to jump back on this. I was streaming the Final Fantasy VII Remake, and my goodness. I did not expect all those changes. They really outdid themselves with it. I mean, I might consider streaming it again later today, but that all depends. 'Cause as you can tell in the corner there on the Cactuar server on the east side state side, it's quarter to two. The Final Fantasy VII Remake is very enjoyable. But yeah, I might stream it again, depending on how I feel. There's a lot to be done. Brohaha! Let's see now. Yeah, I'd have to do some exploring, because I know there's some monsters I have to fight for the, yeah. Couple games of the Final Fantasy series I do want to see remakes of, though. Well, 4, 6, and 8. It's not gonna lie, I love the Final Fantasy IV series. It is just too much fun. Six was pretty good. It had the biggest roster of characters in your party ever. Ever. And eight, right, it's just a lot of fun in its own way. Though, eight is up to, what was it, four discs, if I remember right? Well, 4 and 6 were just one-shotters. So, yeah. So, seeing some of these classics get updates or remakes, it's always fun to see. And I've been playing some of the Final Fantasy games since the first one. And I'm talking about an old school NES. Way back in the day. This is something you hear from a lot of people, but if I'd held on to my original copies of some of these games, oh my goodness, my collection would be incredible. Hey, something I can work on again. It's a challenge to get it all, but it's worth it. We're up to 9 minutes. We haven't seen anyone. Oh, dip. Don't tell me it's gonna be one of those things. We gotta wait for six people, and we're already just about to hit 11 minutes. Well, everyone's probably playing Final Fantasy VII Remake, so there's that. But Yeah, we'll see, we'll see. Alright, so. Ooh. Let's fight a fate. Because that's close by. Yeah, I should probably, Choco GA, you're up! Let's go! Hip, 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 hip. Found the fate. Come on. And... level sync. Whoops. Wrong button. Hey, look at that! Found a bunch of them. My goodness, we've been reduced all the way down to level 23. You know, don't want to go too far. Chokuchi, let's ride. You were doing this to break some time. So, we're pretty much starting to go in circles to try and figure out what to do. We can do it. Again. And for a second I thought, I was like, wait, did my health go down that low? I was like, oh, wait, I was still leveled down to be there. Oops. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do. Well, we got one TPS. Now we just need to wait for the other five. Why'd it have to be a raid fight? Why? If it's something easier, then yeah. Oh, Ultros. We had fun fighting. Ouch. Okay, I didn't get away from that one in time. Hey, brat guy, we finished. Yeah, and yeah, I gotta clean up my inventory again. Back to the Colosseum. To Old Dog we go. Ah. There we go. Coliseum. We're here! We're ready! Cutscene! Oh, there he is again. Distraction! He's gonna be a blowhard, isn't he? Seriously, man! Put on some clothes! And my goodness, Godbert, just... That face. Expected. So, yeah. His clothes get destroyed! There's a chicken with the troubles in the sky. He did not just spearhead himself into the ground. You gotta be kidding me. Why? It's solid pavement, too! Chickens in the sky with the truffle still. Glad it wasn't me. Wait, a fake ring? He's got a key. It's just confetti. And he's gone. So, wait, why was there a second prize? you better explain, or else my sword will start talking. He shouldn't have said that. She's gonna kill him. She's going to kill him. Well, that happened. This guy's, it's hard to figure him out. Speaking of cards, I think one of his might stop flying any time now. Huh. Yeah, this is gonna be easy. It's kind of like a Robin Hood. Steal from the rich. Why do you refer to himself in the third person? Well, at least we got this arc, this part of the arc done. I kind of fear for what the next one's gonna be. Chicken and monster. Gilgamesh got control of your chicken there. And that sounded really, really wrong. Alright, well, we'll get it started and then, we'll get back to the story. Alright, Ellie. We're ready. What's the situation? Food is sounding really good right now. Accepted. Oh, wow. It's right there. Alright, once we accept this first part of the story, then we'll go back to the main story. We got a lot to do there. So yeah, we'll put off this fourth arc of the Hildebrand story arc for later. We got Stormblood to do. Plus, I think I might stream for probably, let's see now, until 3 o'clock. So yeah, when it says 3 p.m. there, yeah, then I'll stop the stream. Well, you see, there's a lot to do. Sworn, huh? Interesting. Uh-oh. If he's giving her a warning, then something's up. We have to go do the main story. Excuse me. Just so I can remember where it's at. Right. The Hallgarth's Reach. Back. All right, my friend, what you got for us? cutscene. From the quarry mill. It's good to see he's kept himself busy. Logan Ha. Accepted. I'm not gonna get used to that new sound. Boop, 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 boop. Hey, found him. Cutscene. Traveling now.
I remember the peaks of Girabania, silent watchmen that would stand long after we were gone. We came seeking allies to join us in the fight against the Empire. People who had had enough. People who had suffered every possible indignity, who had been treated like animals. Day after day after day.
That's new. This is something else, I tell ya. Right. Let's do this. Chocotie, you're up. Yeah, there's gonna be probably a lot of monsters that's gonna aggro on us, so gotta be careful. Cause they're just about as strong as I am. Further to go, eh? All right. Choco Noir, let's go. Huh, it's right there. We just gotta follow the road. Yeah, I know it's gonna be a little bit slow, but yeah, it's a good. You stay away, giant grasshopper. Hey, we made it. And cutscene. Yeah, things are very tense right now. Wow! Almost 200,000 experience from that. That's amazing. Quest complete. We can't use any of these, so we'll just go for the materia. Dip. Here we go. But first, we attune this little, crystal. I still like its shape. It's got a good shape. Ragnarfred. K. Cutscene. You can tell he's mad. That's understandable. It's a good thing she came along. Excuse us. We'll just, be on our way. Rather than get him, mad. Gaining the trust is going to be a matter in itself. We're about to hit the 2-hour mark as well, folks. I hope everyone's been having a lot of fun so far. Got it. Information. Suspicious. we can go grab it. Might as well grab the second one while we're here. So tea, huh? All right, we can get that. Yeah, I'm doing it either way. Right then. Whoo! It's a journey. Chokuchie. Let's go. We got a long way to go. And a lot to do. Found one. Still not gonna get used to this new battle music. Or all this new music. Honestly. Go away, you. Let's see now. Wanna go that way. Whoa! XP bonus, huh? Why not? Thank you. It sounds just like a, the, I don't know. We got it. Inventory. That's gonna be a thing. Well, at least we gain experience from the new locations. We're not that far from where we have to go, so that's a good thing. Heck, if anything, we might hit a new level by the time we get this done. Ah, new location! Level 63, here I come. Another new location. Go away, you. Water! Excuse me, sir. Oh, wow. Heavy sacks. Right. Back we go. Teleport. We got them for you. It's a lot to go through. Yeah, no worries. You can only do what you can do. Quest complete. Let's turn in this other one. Got them both done at the same time. Got your items. Hehe. Surprise. Well, at least we got what we could done for her. Mission complete. Alright. My friend. You came to talk. We'd have to take the materia. Yeah, we should probably check on her. Cutscene. Well, that could have gotten better. That was just rough. Thank you. Cutscene. They've had to make some choices, so yeah. That's not good. Oh boy. Yeah, can't let him go. Gotta save him. Stream here. I know we've only got a little bit, 2 hours done. I normally do at least another hour or so, but I kind of haven't eaten yet, so I kind of got to refuel. So yeah, but I hope everyone had fun with the stream. If you enjoyed it, you're more than welcome to hit the follow and or subscribe button if you'd like. It's all up to you. And we'll continue this next time. Till then, this is Luminar, signing out. Bye.